Yes, sir! We're going to play Wizards and Warriors here! Smooth. We're gonna try to play this thing to completion, however long tonight it takes. We got time now! Fudge! Okay, good. That. There we go. Fudge. He just come at you from every direction. Fudge. See, it's always from behind. Always from behind. Thank you. Red key is here somewhere. There it is. Need the fucking... There we go, I've already banged over once. Got it. Okay. The way you can jump onto the monster is by almost had it there. I want to check something one moment, guys. Cause... why am I used to be good at this game? got... Well, at least we got through that. Okay, remember how to do this. No. It has to be perfect timing, so I have to try again. Try it one more time. If I don't get too much time, too little time. Notification. I think that's it. The shield, yes. Thank you. I'm gonna apologize for this. So I'm gonna take. I wanna do something. One moment, guys. Yeah, I don't know why, but I think for some reason, this particular game, might be easier for me to play with just the standard controller instead of the advantage. So I'm gonna try it with this. See if this makes anything easier. Well, these buttons are a problem, so give me a moment. Okay, hopefully this one works better. I got you to use this stuff. Aha! Loads of lava walk. I know I would find these. I'm so short on life as it is, I'll just hack away and see if it works this time. Didn't think it would, so now we'll try it the slow way. Slow and steady way. Got it. Woo! So now I've got the good news is I should have all the equipment needed to make this stage a lot easier. I think I'm going to use them. This means the... Probably one of those. You probably have one of those consoles like the FC Twin. Yeah, I've had those before, and yeah, I've had issues with their controls as well. This is it now. See, normally would need the blue potion, but what's up here? I know there's something up here. Yeah, yep, just get perfectly right and float the way. Yeah, like I said, you probably have one of those retro, backwards compatibility consoles. But I have one of those retro gaming consoles. I've got one of those in here somewhere, but I don't really use it. I may have actually donated it, I think. Yeah, this is the one where your biggest task is just collecting gems for the guards. You need 200 here. Thank you. There we go. Once I got the blue key. That'll be enough for the guard. I still want that. Where's the pink key? Thank you. Yes, yeah, I need the pink key. Fudge. Where is it? There it is. Now I can get out of here. Oh well, more gems. Let's try it again. Got it that time. Time here. Thank you. At least this game has infinite continues, right? I mean, obviously I don't need to... Go on without the red, without the red key. Oh well. That guy was easy. Let's move on. Okay. Oh, yeah, that about Charlie Brown. Yeah, from You're a Good Sport, Charlie Brown, right. Yeah, that thing. I'm back upstairs. Here we go. Kill me for sure. I knew it. I knew it. That's enough. Hey man, that Ren and Stimpy review was such a long time ago. Oh yeah, I'm well aware of that story. Be right back, everybody. Continue on. I guess I need 200 to get past this guy and the blue key. Thank you. Ugh. Yep. Here we go, there's the red key. Grab these first. Pretty sure. Yep. I'm pretty sure I know what's in here, even though I haven't played in a while. Yes, I do. Yes, Doug, I do have Iron Sword. I do have Iron Sword, and I think I've actually got the third Wizards and Warriors game that's on the Game Boy as well. And that's about the worst one of them all. You know what? I know of that other Wizards and Warriors game, but I think it's actually, that's a crazy thing. I think the third game that was released for the NES was actually called Wizards and Warriors 10. No idea what ever happened to 4 through 9. Got enough gems now. What do you remember? Do I need... Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, I gotta try this again. I got him switched up. Okay, yeah, I got switched up. This might be a tough one, guys. Yeah, I'm not gonna get beaten by those guys. Whew. Here we go, last stage, guys. Pretty sure it is. I need 100 gems here. I'm almost halfway there already. It's gonna be stage where I have to just collect the gems by defeating monsters. There's no cave, there's no chests or anything, or hidden gem, very few hidden gems. This is gonna be a butt. Again, I'm not sure there are. I'm looking. But, again, I haven't played this one in a while. I'm starting to get the feeling I'm just going to have to start slashing up monsters in order to get all the gems I need now. Check here. Well, okay, we found some. So I got the red key. That's what I needed there. Get back there. Yeah, here we go. I'm still six shy. Okay, I got it. Okay. Here we go. I remember there's a... I remember there's like a safe place I can just... Maybe. Shoot it off too soon. Got him! Warriors, the original for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Definitely still one of the more entertaining video games I have played, even though clearly being able to play it without dying a lot is not among my skill set. And yes, as Doug Hancock here of Dragon's Lair Productions pointed out, yes, I do have the second game, Iron Sword. Maybe I'll show it to you one day, but that thing's even tougher. Especially because you don't get unlimited continues in that game. I don't think I've ever completed that game without the aid of the Game Genie Enhancer. That's pretty much all you need to know. And yeah, as he also pointed out, there was a third game released for the NES called Kuro's Visions of Power. I do not have that one. I do have, I guess what is, Wizards and Warriors 10, which was released for the Game Boy. And that's probably the worst of them all. I don't think I've even made it past the first stage of that game.